Hello, Mumsy.
Newty. I might have known this was something to do with you. You can't trust a word this boy says. He's tricked you. And he was such a lovely baby.
Oh, come on, Mumsy. It's time they were released. Imagine what we can do with all that creativity.
Never. Don't you remember what your father said? You must never, ever... open the lid! You fool! What have you done? Bunker will be ruined!
Ruined? No. With the Titans under our control, we can make Bunker the happiest, jolliest picnic spot in the whole Imagisphere. And I couldn't have done it without you, old chum. Come, Titans! Let us make Bunkum! Bunkum! Sorry, Bunkum. Slight change of plan. I think I will destroy you instead. Farewell, dear friend.
You done leading my Newty astray? Poor Newty. He never done no one no harm. He don't know no better. You got to save him from himself. And on the way, you'll save Bunkum too. Come on, follow me. You can't defeat the Titans by yourself. You. I've seen more muscle on a jelly deal. You'll need to awaken Bunkum's old heroes. Otsock, Toggle and Swoop. It won't be easy, but your quest begins in Manglewood, Bunkum's great swamp.
Phew. That was rather exciting, eh? Quite the thrill ride, I think you'll agree. Oh, and what's this? It's a map. Maps are terrific, aren't they? And Little Big Planet maps 10 times terrifica. And that isn't even a word. Imagine that. Use the left stick to pick your destination and tap the action button to visit it. You'll notice some locked badges along the way. Don't worry, you'll get the measure of those lads as your adventure unfolds. Come on then, let all the wonderful things that can possibly happen start happening.
Okay, so is this a pod? It's our pod? Yes.
You're back and precisely on
time. That's, oh, and look, it's been upgraded to PS4 controller. Oh, and look at the look at the sweet, sweet graphics.
Well, everything.
I just feel like you listen to this.
Toggle up to the pod computer and tap on the menu button.
Okay, and so this is quite cool. Hold on to your but, oh yeah, by the way, hey guys, Craig here, welcome back to more Little Big Planet 3. In the previous episode, we found out about, well, we broke into Newton's mother's house. And in this episode, we are going to, you know, go to book one. I decided to make a whole new episode whenever I find out about the plot twist, so I thought it was going to be a good idea to do that. So we're going to go into, like, book one. I like the way it took me, like, 2 episodes to complete the prologue. hoping that isn't too long. But either way, I'll see us at the start of the level, I guess. Which is now, anyway.
Lost.
Well done, Mrs. Newton. I'll slap your damn fat ass whenever I beat you.
I've got it. The organization. Here, take this and listen.
Wait, there's quests.
There's a laundry list of things to do as long as both your arms. It's time to call in some help. Whenever the guardians of the small, huge sphere have a task for you, the Organizatron kindly jots it down for you. Hold down the triangle button to open it up, and from there you can check on your have-dones and yet-to-dos using your left stick. A press of the action button lets you examine the ins and outs of your chosen activity, and you can even get handy pointers on where you need to go by pressing the menu button. It's awfully useful like that. As always, a quick...
Okay, so I have to go this way. Looks like it isn't... Oh.
Letting you skip back off to do whatever it is you do.
Oh, for frick's sake. Alright, died.
We have a heading. Let's go.
Thought I had to swim.
So this is Manglewood. This filthy swamp was once home to Buncombe's thriving film industry. Have a word with Marlon Random. He's gone a bit bonkers, but he knows what's what. With Oddsock on your side, you can stop those horrible titans and bring back my Newty.
Okay, and so it seems like we basically just have to do this. Like, why is this powered by a cat? Being like, well, no, it's not. Got everything on it. Oh, it's like had string attached to the back of them. Okay, not sure how long this, you know, entire game will take because I've never played it before. I've got a feeling it might be longer than the other two ones, but it might even take less time than that, time than that one took because that one took me so long.
Winning smile. Dramatic pause. Marlon Random is the name. Method acting is the game. Come on, baby, bring it closer. Closer. That's it. Beautiful. Camera never lies. How you doing, Cloth Kid? Looking for Oddsock, huh? Well, you're gonna need to find Oddsock's three marbles first. When the Titans were defeated, the great heroes lost their motivation. Soon, they lost their marbles, too, and retreated into their sanctuaries. They haven't been seen since. Over time, the marbles were forgotten by all but Buncombe's oldest and wisest, and coolest. Lucky for you, old Marlon Random knows where they are. One's in the heavily guarded fort. We're gonna have to do that one real quiet-like. One is in the dark heart of the Imagisphere. One sits in the boughs of a great tree. You need to branch out to find it. When you find a marble, it will fly back to its place on the shrine gate. Find all three, and the gate will open. Don't worry, kid. I'll be on hand to direct you.
Oh, God. Wait, what did I do here? Oh, can't get up there. So I guess I have to go to one to right first.
You gotta get all three
so wake up, Oddsock. Okay. So is this a hub then? I'm guessing this is a hub.
Read all about it.
But pretty cool. It's got like the hubs and all. So got a feeling it's this one. Shit. Thing and roll. There's an odd little big planet. I'm gonna follow them today. Didn't even know about it. Didn't even know.
We gotta get to the very top of the great tree. Understand?
The great tree. Is it by perhaps a great Deku tree?
Oh yeah, Velociporters, the actor's friend. Watch as I demonstrate. From backstage to center stage, a miracle of modern movement.
Oh yeah, portals.
Collect those prize bubbles.
So collect those prize bubbles. Oh yeah. Oh, I just love portals.
Great. I'll meet you up ahead.
Okay, and he'll meet us up ahead. So I'm guessing that means we just have to progress onwards on our own. And that's a creepy looking monkey if I've ever saw one. Oh, I'm loving this. I'm loving it, as you might say. Oh yeah. It's pretty damn cool. I'm looking forward to what like the rest of the game will produce, if like just the start of the game is far better than the other ones. Race in one, race out the other. That's your cue, kid. And so wait, what's happening? Higher. You did it. Now drop. And drop. Okay, and so drop. Yeah, well, it's like portal van because, oh, I'm loving this. So Marvel's at the top of the tree. Oh, it's a two-player thing here. So let's see. Since why is there a lift up the tree? Okay, so I'm guessing there's catchy music here. Cool. The elevator ain't gonna move until we refill the cup with milkshake. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, well, let's get banana milkshake in it. So, guess I just have to realize this. It's so difficult. Oh no, this is pursuit. You know, we'll go in this one first. Because, you know, it leads to there. And then I will do the actual route. I just love how more interactive this is. Also, has anybody been watching Breaking Bad lately? It's pretty good. I know I'm saying lately, I'm probably like really far behind, you know, the frenzy of Breaking Bad. But I'm enjoying it at the moment. It is quite good. Very good, actually. All I've basically had lately is school. Okay, and so that's the first part of the milkshake done, I'm guessing. I wonder if it's a multiple choice or you can use both.
Great work, kid. One pump running.
Oh, we need to get all right. There's only one stop. I was thinking there's gonna be multiple stops. Don't know why I was thinking there will be multiple stops, but apparently I was thinking that. Oh yeah. Oh, that was a bit stressful. Bit too stressful, actually. Oh god, it's fine. I'm absolutely starving at the moment. So that's probably, if my commentary is a bit bad in any way, that might be the issue. I'm quite hungry. Okay, and so is that the last one? I think it is. So I just jump. Yeah. Oh, almost fell. Well, the strawberry one is quite easy. So we're finished the strawberry one, and I love it. I don't know why I've got. I love these downhill sections. You did it. So you did. Let's milkshake a tail fervor and get it. Oh yeah, it's not reading it out. And cut. That's a wrap. Nice work, kid. Okay, so it's fat. Oh, there's a marble up here, so I just have to jump in here. Oh, that is cool. Did I die? Oh yeah, I died.
marble. All right. Only two more to go, Cloth Kid.
Okay, and with that, thank you guys all for watching. Oh, I'm loving how this just like this. Looking for prize bubbles. Oh, it's pretty cool. I'm loving that. I'm rocking it, but with that, thanks guys. Oh no, thanks guys all for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe, and see you guys all next time. We might even finish off getting Odd Socks marbles. So hopefully, see you guys all then. Bye.